Hello everyone, my name is Natalka and welcome back to Top Ranking Club, where we go on adventures to search for a happy place. In our last episode, we showed you around the stunning Richmond Estate in Jamaica. Well, today we are about to mix things up a little and show you a bit of what happens behind the scenes. Have you ever wondered what is it like to step outside the community and take a stroll around, or even grab some essentials from the local store? Well, in today's episode, we will give you some answers.
I'm at the crossroads coming from Crest. That's the mountainside, and that's the seaside. That's a phase four, I believe, of Richmond Estate development, and I just wanted to show you how far they got so far. So you see this building right here will have four bedroom, two bedroom, and four bedroom townhouse. We've been observing this particular one for a while, and I remember there was a time where there was nothing for quite a bit. I think they were finishing Crest, but then this is really coming together now. I can see it now. Each of these phases, right? So the palms, the cool shades, the Crest, the apartments, all of them have pool right in the middle. All right. Okay, yeah, this is where Cool Shade entrance is, so it's kind of this way, and that's how you enter the Cool Shade of this main road. There is a supermarket right at the bottom of the whole Richmond Estate, and we thought let's walk down to check it out since we are just chilling in the house today. Yeah. So now this actually is the entrance to the apartments. Yeah, gated, as you know, fully secured. They ask you questions, they ask for IDs when you get in. Then you've got security patrolling the place. You have cameras on the lampposts all over. So it is, I mean, it does feel very secure. All right, now, as I'm going down now, this is the palms. On my right, you see palms. Obviously, you can't see much. But this is just to walk through, guys. Walk on the side because we are coming from Crest. This is where we're staying right now, and that's where we can show you around. We do not have access to the other sides, right? So we can't just go into Palms because we're not staying in Palms. But this is Palms, right at the front of the whole estate.
Guys, at this point, I would like to say that if you like our content, please press the little like button for us. If you would like to see more of our journey, please subscribe to our channel, press the notification bell not to miss anything, and share our videos within your community.
All right. Now you can see a little bit of palms over here, and it stretches all the way that way. And that's the exit, sorry, entrance and exit right at the front. Now we're gonna go slightly different route. We're gonna take a different route. We're gonna cut across a little bit over here. Now, so when you check the Richmond website, they have a huge, well, they had, if it's still gonna happen, they had huge plans for this whole space. From shopping center, to doctor's surgery, to like a market, like a fresh fruit and vegetable market. Whether it's going to happen or not, I'm not sure. I suppose they're taking one step at a time, and they're now finishing the Crest villas. Well, you know, we'll see what happens after. But what they do have already is the supermarket, right? So that's where we're heading. Supermarket right at the front. It's actually outside of the property, let's say, but still on the property. So it's not in any of the phases. So it's not in Palms, it's not in Cool Shades, not in Crest. It's outside. But it's still here. So that's the supermarket right there. Now this is the entrance to Palms. Okay? Entrance to the Palms. So the first phase started here 10 years ago from what I remember. But don't quote me on that. Yeah. And this is here. Wow, that was a nice walk, guys. Definitely nice walk. Now, I see. As you walk in on the right hand side, you've got the ice cream store. And then, going further, we've got the country store. So we're gonna go in and explore in a moment. Okay guys, the security is really nice in here. So I like that. Down and have a coffee here and a cake. There is a salad bar as well, and there was something here, but I think it's now finished. Looks like, well, anything really. Actually, there are some hot meals on the board, so I'll find out from Andrew if he actually wants to purchase something, maybe hot meal. Not sure. First, I need to find them.
JD, I told you, we're still not enough.
I just wanted to say that this is a one scoop. But it's a triple. It's triple one scoop. It's a one scoop triple. Okay? Triple. We truly appreciate every one of you that joined the family already. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye for now.
Please call back, everyone.